You're watching TWW Classics with some of the rarest, unusual pieces out. What you viewing is a 1979 Cadillac Le Cabriolet convertible coupe, one of many that we currently own. But this one has Hollywood significance. One of our movie producer associates hit us up to let us know that this one was available. This particular LeCab has been featured in several Coca-Cola commercials, and most notable, the TV series Mythbusters. You know, but we got a slight dilemma. We want to remix this vehicle. You know, Florida, they call it for 24-inch rear-wheel drive classics. New York and Chi-Town, they want to see it on 15-inch rear-wheel drive standards. You know, the OGs. Can't forget about the West Coast. Yeah, L.A., they want to see it on 13s or 14-inch rear-wheel drive reverse. You know, a low ride. Lastly, we got Texas. If you ain't poking, you must be joking. Or should we just keep it classic? Is this car a dump, a low rider, or a slam? Tell us in the comment section. Yeah, you got cars, but they're not like ours.